So, why do you need these glasses, Optimus?
We believe they have been etched with a code, a key to the location of the Allspark.
Allspark?
Allspark is our life force, the source from which all Transformers originate.
Why would that be on my grandfather's glasses?
Because many years ago, he discovered our nemesis Megatron trapped in the Arctic. Megatron burned the information into these lenses, assuming that the Decepticons would be able to find them.
So, frozen nemesis, magic glasses, and robot life force, I get all that, but what I'm still struggling with is why Super Scout over here disguised himself as such a beater. Now that's a car!
Helicopters inbound!
Transform and roll out! Jazz, draw their attention away from Sam and Michaela.
Your mind. Jazz, I've been cornered.
Can you escape without excessive force?
That would be a negative. Ironhide, can you lend some support?
Sit tight, soldier. I'm on my way. Get out of here, Jazz! I can handle this!
in danger. He's being pursued along with the young human.
Ironhide, I want you to search the area for any other Decepticons. Leave Bumblebee and the humans to me.
Down the city. Prime! Put the brakes on that Decepticon! Fast!
Take him out before he levels the city. Let him get away. Destruction, Decepticon. In my way. Is clear. Locate the Allspark and find Bumblebee, Sam, and Michaela. Autobots, transform and roll out!